adjustment of the cuboid bone. On this occasion, the patient is prone with the leg off the couch and able to swing. From here, the practitioner isolates the cuboid bone with both fingers, one thumb on top of the other. The leg is then swung gently as the fingers are closed together, the hands are round the foot, and as the foot goes down, adjustment is made.